Getting all settled in on your first day of college can be a little overwhelming. Luckily, freshmen here at Miami University had some help.
Oh, yes, we are here to help. The Army is here.
From unpacking cars to hauling all that stuff to the dorms, the upperclassmen are here to help at Miami University. It's a nice welcome for freshman Jessica Terrell, who came to Oxford from Chicago.
And all the stuff was gone. It took like 5 minutes. It was wonderful. I was afraid I was going to lug all the stuff up the stairs myself, but it was so nice having all the help.
She's in the newly renovated Dorsey Hall, one of several buildings fixed up in the East Quad as part of a $93 million project. Renovating rather than building something brand new means campus still feels familiar for Jessica's dad, who was on East Quad years ago.
What's cool is the bricks and the layout and the quad is the same, but what a fantastic renovation that they've done. So I feel great about my daughter being here and being in this environment.
The university is welcoming a record number of freshmen. Miami President David Hodge says their models did not anticipate such a large group of students.
The good news is that more students are coming than we would predict, which means that the value of Miami is being well received out there in the community. We're excited about that.
North Quad's getting the next makeover with a $98 million renovation project underway. Those buildings will be updated and become more energy efficient too. Big changes are taking place for the campus and for the students.
It's kind of got a lot of emotions going on, not sure. You know, it's kind of like, yeah, at the end of the day, I'm going to say goodbye, but it's not going to hit till the like goodbyes come around. But I'm really excited. Can't wait to be here.
Freshmen and sophomore have to live on campus here at Miami University, and the university didn't have enough room because the freshman class was so large. They actually had to rent a couple hundred units of housing off campus for their students. From Oxford, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.